Mr. Speaker, and I'd like to thank the chairman of the House Transportation and Infrastructure Committee for his solid work on this and bipartisan work, as the gentleman from Minnesota mentioned. I rise in support of the Home Heating Emergency Assistance Through Transportation Act, H.R. 4076, which is a short-term common-sense measure. This long winter has really hit a lot of families in their wallet and on their budgets, and a shortage of propane has made the cost of home heating even worse for many West Virginians and residents in our surrounding states. More than 31,000 West Virginia households rely on propane for their heating. More than two-thirds of the propane sold in West Virginia is for residential use, meaning that high prices have a direct impact on our family budgets. Local suppliers have been forced to short-fill their customers' tanks in order to spread the limited supply of propane among needs. Today's legislation will allow these suppliers to operate more efficiently through this spring, allowing them to make more frequent deliveries and ensure that their customers have an adequate and affordable supply of propane to get them through the rest of the winter. This bill is the first of five separate pieces of legislation, energy legislation, that the House will consider this week. All have one common thread: to make sure American families have access to affordable and reliable supplies of electricity and heating fuel. I urge my colleagues to support the HEAT Act and the other energy bills on the floor this week and yield back the balance of my time.
Gentlelady yields.